In the ninth question, it is given a river 3 meters deep, 40 meters wide is flowing at rate of 2 kilometers per hour. Then it is asking how much water will fall into the sea in a minute. That is, they have given the width and depth of the river and its flow rate is 2 kilometers per hour. Then it is asking how much water will fall into the sea in a minute. It means we have to tell the volume of water flowing into the sea in 1 minute. And for volume, we'll need to find the length. So it means first we'll have to find the length. So let the length be L. Breadth they have given is 40 meters and height is 3 meters. So to find the length, we will use the flow rate, that is 2 kilometers per hour. It means water flowing in river in 1 hour is 2 kilometers. Change it to meters, it will be 2000 meters. And 1 hour we can take it as 60 minutes. So it means in 60 minutes, 2000 meters of water is flowing in the river. Then in 1 minute, water flowing in river in 1 minute will be, we will divide 2000 by 60. This is in meters. It means 100 by 3 meters. So it means this length of water is flowing in the river in 1 minute. It means length comes out to be 100 by 3 meters. Now breadth and height we have. So let's find the volume of water. And as you can see, we have found it, the length of water flowing in the river in 1 minute. It means when we will find the volume, that will be volume of water flowing in sea in 1 minute. In 1 minute. So that is equal to volume of cuboid. So it will be L into B into H. So it is equal to 100 by 3 into breadth is 40 into height is 3. So that comes out to be 4000 cubic meters. It means 4000 cubic meters of water is flowing into the sea in 1 minute.
To learn more about how QMath can help you crack school and board exams, explore QMath Leap, a live online classroom program run by highly experienced and committed teachers.